wandered far from safe paths, but the human procession still marches in the right direction.
God granted in our pride of this hour, we may not forget the hard tests that are still before us, that we may approach these with the same courage, zeal, and patience with which we faced the trials and problems of the past 4 years.
Our eminence are dependent on the normal forward stride.